So this question is asking me to explain how I could find trig values easily, such as sine.